All right, we are come in. We are going live. What are we looking like? Give me just a second. I gotta. No. That's good enough. All right. Let's go for it. Hold on for me. No. 1 second. I think I'm gonna try some different. Okay. We're gonna just roll with this then. All right. At least I can shoot diagonally now. What's our thing look like here? Okay. Oh.
Hmm.
What's up in the tree? Well, never mind then. Okay, number one, the fact that stuff respawns. Not the bees, they're in my eyes. That is so weird. Some mechanics that are missing in this game now. And I don't know how they're done anymore. Oh. Now I can't get back down. Restart. Actually, give me a minute. I'm gonna reset some stuff up here real quick. Oh gosh. I'm on lo-fi beats. All right. One second, we're doing a thing. Hoping, no, not that. Okay. Cool. I've got to change, I got to add some hotkeys in here. All right. Cool. get my save states in place. Okay. We're ready to go. Let's hope this isn't cropping off part of it. Cool. It bounces against the side of the, cool. That's exactly what we wanted, and this control setup is much better too. So, yeah. Looking good, BizHawk. Forget all that. I'm jumping across to rockets. Come on. Great. Let me go back a little bit because I messed up and okay, so it's down and okay. I get you now. I get where you're coming from. I really understand you at this moment in time. Now I'm understanding more and more about this game, and more about why Sunsoft Japan might not have approved of this game. I mean, let's face it. This is Why isn't that plant dying? Is it just not... Could it just not be destroyed? Forget it, forget it! Oh, wait a minute. I can jump off the ladder, but I can't jump on the ladder. Yeah, I don't know. It's like, I think... Software Creations kind of had it in their head to sort of make this into a Turrican competitor. And, well, okay. Look, it's just water. This is only water. It's still very Blaster Mastery. But at the same time, oh, I might. No, number two, what? Okay. A little more help. That works. That is a thing I cannot bypass, though. I am guessing that is a wall. So, okay. The story of why was this made? There's a story behind it, I'm sure. Basically, the way I understand it is, Metafight wasn't tremendously popular, popular in, I cannot talk. Metafight was not tremendously popular in Japan. It was marginal. However, it was huge in America. And in Canada. And what happened was, how do I enter the door? No. Oh, I had to press up and fire. Here's the... I can't shoot this sucker in the back? I guess I can. Cool. Goodbye. What we get? I don't know what we got. In any case. Whoa, ho, ho, I got a machine gun. Is that so difficult? I didn't like that because I got... No, what are you doing, Bat? What are you doing? Weird, ATST? Witch.com ATST? Cool. So basically, whatever guns I have on my tank, I have on my person as well. So. This is not a good... Give me... Alright. There are some functional parts in this game that are way better than the first Blaster Master, but oh, there's a lot of breaking of things that didn't need to be fixed. Also, the platforming is just way more jank in this now, so... like, everything feels floatier and more slippery. But you know, that's... That's the England platforming sensibilities going out. Because there's been like, you know... Three major British software developers that have ever made a good platformer. And, with the one company everybody holds up, it happens more often than not by accident. Yes, I am hating on Rare. I admit to being not in love with Donkey Kong. At least not the Donkey Kong Country game. But yeah, you know. Not the bees, they're in my eye. No. Oh. Well, come on. All right. I think we're gonna start from the beginning of this fight. Or as far back in this fight as we can possibly go, because this is... I did not mentally prepare well for this. Ah. Ah. Oh, come on now. This is not good. My way. There we go. A big key. It's the key to the city! Buddy, no. Thank you. Unlock this door. Oh yeah, you let me jump up that high, but you don't let me fall from that far. I see how it is. Maybe it's some. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm gonna look up something real quick. Actually, I'll be right back. I gotta. All right, give me just one more minute. Okay. All right. Something's wrong. It's sad. Huh. It's sad. I don't understand what this guy is saying. Okay. Oh, right. I see it now. I see what you're talking about. Okay. Oh, you gotta wanna. Oh man, what? I literally cannot destroy those tanks. Alright, we are. Make sure. Okay. All right. There we go, there we go, there we go. Okay. So the E stop overshooting it. No! God! Here we go. Oh, God. What the? Oh, come on! Didn't even bother. I shouldn't bother. Okay. This is going to be. I'm kind of mentally measuring for a green screen right now. And like I think my background for it is probably going to be like color bars, like the old test pattern color bars. We'll see. And I'm talking like 70s, 80s, 90s color bars. In some places it was used right up until the, analog switchover. I'm kind of constantly thinking about how things are gonna look next week, and yeah. All right, good deal. No, not water. Water is in fact a vehicle's worst enemy. There is a weapon.
Thank you.
No. What? No. Hold on. There we go. What? Thank you. Okay. Oh gosh. Okay. I'll be right back. Okay. Coming back in a little bit. I'm coming back now. Let me refocus this, my windows here. Oh, neat. Okay. Dying over here. Jeez. Oh, up. Jerks. Jerks. Okay. I'm gonna guess this is a boss that I'm going to die against. Oh no. No hit! Obviously, I'm fantastic at this game. God, it's right there, isn't it? No wonder it was able to peg me. What? There we go. All right. Thank you. fact of the matter is... I may as well not even bother shooting through those bricks. Ah. You know what? Have fun. I am not even going to agitate. If I don't have to. I will shoot the Amiga balls. No. Thank you. Oh, hello, hidden wall. Get out of here. Power up. I'm not gonna get anything out of this at all. Oh god, is that it? Thank you. Oh, wow. So if I tried to get out, I would die instantly. Because it's too hot. Maybe it was just the fact that I was standing on those bricks. Where's the thing? Hold on. Where's the crank? Oh, I guess I just automatically picked it up because I can't see it. Huh. Bleh. Unless... Oh, there it is. Messed up that they put it in the lava. That's fucking gruesome. There we go. How do you design fall damage like that? How do you live with yourself? How do you sleep at night? John Pickford. That's right. John Pickford. Calling you out. Thank you. What the? Oh. All right. Ugh! Okay, that's a place I've been. I went down this corridor for no reason whatsoever. No reason whatsoever. I may as well jump back. Doesn't matter. I can't make it on that. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Real quick, I just took fall damage. I don't gotta ask. Oh. How in the world? Okay, I just took fall damage, and I gotta ask, how in the world did we ever accept that kind of fall damage? Because that's just ridiculous. This is the reason why. This is the reason why I no longer play stuff on the original cartridges. If I'm being really honest with anybody. Oh. Alright, let me show you. That's fall damage. How is that acceptable? Something like this? See, and that's not fall damage, because... But right here... Right here... is fall damage. So, this, no, that's fall damage. That's not fall damage. England? We're gonna have to talk about that. Oh, Aelin, we're gonna have to talk, aren't we? England, what's wrong with you? We should have never let England exist after. Why are you? Gosh. Yeah. Thank you. Hold on. Okay. Hold on. Nope. wait for. Okay. Had to fix some broken things in this game. Can't believe I have to do it all again. But oh well. Have fun. Thank you. Yeah. All right, well, I think I'm going to finish this. I don't even know. Nah, I'm gonna keep going for a little while longer at least. Pizza! Oi. There we go. Oh man. Alright. Multi warheads key two, got hover. God. All right. No, 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 no. Thank you. No, no! Oh my god. We're gonna play the second half of this tomorrow. We're also going to play, Blaster Master Enemy Below for the Game Boy Color. That's right. Okay, yeah, we're gonna play Enemy Below for the Game Boy Color. And we're gonna finish Blaster Master 2 and play Enemy Below. Yeah. And then, yeah, so Blaster Master. Or, if time permitting, we'll play Enemy Below. I think we will. But in any case, oh my gosh, I am worn out. After Enemy Below, we'll play Blasting again for the PlayStation. And then after that, I figure Blasting again will take up Thursday and maybe Friday. Then next week, Blaster Master 0, Blaster Master 02, and Blaster Master 03. Also next week, you'll see. I might return to Blaster Master Boy after it's all done, depending on if I want to do it. It's not really a Blaster Master game, it's really a Bomber King game, which means it's the Bomberman side story. Robo Warrior. But, that's all I've got for right now. And be on tomorrow. Thanks for watching.